Hi, I'm Shine. Welcome to In the Kitchen with Shine. I'm going to start doing some of my Christmas dishes today. The first one I'm doing is going to be okra and seafood gumbo. This is my stock. In this pot, I have turkey necks, chicken necks, and gizzards that I boiled. And that is my main ingredient to making this gumbo. Along with the okra, my fresh season, I have some Italian sausage and smoked sausage, fresh chicken wings, and of course, I'm going to put these meatballs, hot sausage meatballs, in the oven. Stay tuned to In the Kitchen with Shine, and you will learn how I do my seafood and okra gumbo.
Hi, this is Shine. Back in the kitchen, I'm now making the roux for my gumbo. To make the roux, I used a cup of shrimp roe, a cup of flour, along with some fresh seasoning, ham seasoning. And I cook it to consistency. As you see, it's thick. Some people make their roux dark, but I personally don't. I just cook it till it's thick like a paste. Now in that pot is my stock, all of my seasonings, and it's ready. To that I'm gonna add my roux. It gives your gumbo a thickness, so it's not as watery. I use all of it. Now I'm gonna add my boiled shrimp. Mix that up real good. As you see, the okra, the sausage, chicken, everything is cooking. Last thing I'm going to add to this is crabs. And I personally use boiled crabs. Thank you for watching and tuning in with me. Making seafood okra gumbo. I hope everyone enjoys their Christmas and have a happy new year. I'll show you the finished product. Well, I'm back and I'm finished with my gumbo. Nothing like tasting it to see. That's great. Thank y'all for joining me as I prepared my seafood okra gumbo. You all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and look forward to more videos from me in the future. Bye-bye.